22, 12. Yeah, perfect.
It's 44 feet from the weather deck to the top of the missile canisters. It'll take about half an hour to assemble that section of the crane.
Ryback's file wasn't in personnel. It was in the captain's private cabinet. Ryback is an ex-SEAL.
Goddamn cook's a SEAL?
Shut up and listen. Expert in martial arts, explosives, weapons and tactics, Silver Star, Navy Cross, Purple Heart with cluster, and security clearance revoked after Panama. That means he couldn't hold any rating except that of a yeoman or a cook. How little did I know?
We just lost two more men in the engine room.
You were told to review the personnel file on every individual on the ship.
I know what I was told, but I didn't have access to the captain's files at that time.
I'll get this fucker myself.
Oh, no, calm down. You want to get killed?
Are you an idiot?
You're calling me an idiot?
Yeah, I'm calling you an idiot.
Calm down. Give me three roving patrols. Keep the man pinned below the weather deck. Move out.
Stay on schedule.
To the bridge.